Fed-up driver runs over obnoxious rioters blocking the freeway. When Columbus Day rolls around, liberals launch protests all over the U.S. in the hopes of getting the name of the holiday changed to Indigenous Peoples Day. During last year's Columbus Day festivities, liberals in northern Nevada decided to block traffic on a busy street to protest against the holiday. It didn't take long for them to learn that they'd picked the wrong method of protesting. Louder with Crowder reported that the video above shows a fed-up driver waiting for the protesters to move out of his way. The protesters not only refuse to do so, but also threaten to assault the driver. Once he loses patience with the liberal nitwits, the driver steps on the gas and plows right through the protest, sending the protesters running for their lives. Reaction to the video has been overwhelmingly in the driver's favor, with patriots speaking out in the comments section to praise him for his actions. "I stopped feeling bad as soon as I heard 'I'll rip you out of that truck, you little fuck,'" one user wrote. At that point, threats are made against the driver and he did what he had to do to get out of a potentially harmful situation. Don't protest in the middle of the street, and then threaten people and vehicles wanting to get through. No sympathy for any of these dumb people.